Hey, it's John from Leash K9 Training in Georgia with our newest board and train. This is Penny. She's a 7-month-old Doberman. She's already been through some training with another company and it was unsuccessful. They tried to train her in German, so I'm going to give her commands in German and English to see if she responds to anything. A few other issues: jumping, pulling, likes to bite things, and has some potty training issues. So let's go ahead and see where Penny is. Penny, here. Here. Good girl. Here's some of that jumpiness. Penny, sit. Sit. Penny, sit. Sit. Penny, sit. Good girl. Sit. Down. 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 Flats. Penny, flats. Down. Yup. Yup. Penny, push. 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 As you can see, very distracted, not really responding to the commands. We're going to work on her obedience and consistency and see where she's at in 2 weeks.